Thank you, Roscoe, for helping me express some of the wonderful thoughts that have come out of this mission, vision, and values work. Right, Roscoe?
Hey, gang, remember me? I'm Roscoe Nevins, the guy who helped Stevie Boy with the new Coke
people.
It creates opportunity for our people. It's the right thing to do.
People do some strange things to cars. People do some strange things to cars.
I don't even know why I bother. Do you want to go home? You don't pay attention to what I say. You're not even listening now, are you? No, what are you doing? No, no touch! Bad dog! Mother of pearl!
People do some strange things to cars.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join the DMA in welcoming Ralph Lane Polk II to the Direct Marketing Hall of Fame.
To accept this honor, please welcome, to accept this honor for his grandfather, please welcome Stephen Polk.
We are here today. The title of what I am doing, I consider being 1994, a time of change. We really are at a time of change in the history of the Polk Company. I see this as unprecedented, not only in my career, but when I look back. We're a 124-year-old company, and we're taking the opportunity in 1994 to redefine the way that we do business in a very broad, major way.
I'm sorry, he's mine now.
I'd like to just say, welcome to the Polk Company.